Whenever mural painting tradition of India is referred to, it is always expressed as a stream from Ajanta to Kerala. Ajanta paintings were done between the 2nd century BC and the 5th or 6th century AD. The influence of Ajanta was felt across the Indian subcontinent and beyond, along with the spread of Buddhism. In India, especially in the southern regions, Sitanavasi, Badami, Tanjavur, Lepakshi, and Kerala, are exemplary centers of mural painting tradition, but with varying styles.